We take a look at the double drop kick again.
Oh, that's good.
Right. Okay.
Wait.
Put that camera on the world champion and forget about the turkeys in the audience. You know what? As you know oh so very well, I am probably the finest connoisseur of beautiful women. I'm talking about women with full sweaters, you know, the big girls. So one of my big girls the other day asked me to give you this. And she said, tell Ricky Morton, if you may, to give this to one of his little teeny boppers. So, how about that, sport? In other words, I like the big girls, and you like the little teeny ones.
You know, you're about a considerate food. I mean, you come out here, brother, you talk about all the things that you've got and what you're going to do. But it wasn't too long ago, Ric Flair, and all these nice people right here stood behind you and made you what you are today. Now, without these people out here, you're nothing, and I'm nothing.
Are you trying to tell me that when your name is Ric Flair and you're the world champion, that you gotta have a whole building full of people to carry on? Wherever I go, I don't care if they love me or hate me, because I love myself and I know that I'm the best there is.